泰國國會上議院事務委員會副主席維拉薩指，中國共產黨不單止帶領國家實現富強，亦都令民眾獲益，彰顯執政能力。請睇《大道之行》中共建黨百年成就系列報導。
I would like to offer my congratulations to the Chinese Communist Party or the CCP for the centennial anniversary of the party.This is remarkable.
維拉薩指出，中國共產黨的嚴明紀律、領導人的謙信、對反腐承諾的實踐和先進減貧理念，帶領中國成為世界的領先力量和開創者。
The most impressive program would be the poverty eradication program that helps not only down to the poor village level, but it has reached to the poor family.Very selectively. And now that poverty eradication program in China is now a success. This will mark a big underline in this chapter of this is what the Chinese Communist Party can do.
鳳凰衛視駐泰國記者報導。